Alright, yo guys, 85J here. So today we're playing PvP Wars, and I wish I had recorded, but I quick dropped this guy and got his guard set right here. And I was in a prop 4 at the moment, like when I killed him, and then yeah, so I've got two guard sets now because I used my G-Kit guard yesterday. I did have a guard set before that because I quick dropped another guy, but I got TP trapped. I do have a clip of that, but I sent it to the admins because it's not allowed, and they didn't want to give me my shit back, so I'm going to bring yours back when I find them. Alright guys, so they're here. I didn't even need to message them yet. I'm going to fall into the mine real quick. Alright, all I need to do is make them pop before me, make them god apple before me, and wait. They're not in God, are they? No, they're not in God. Got the God Apple upper hand because there's a minute cooldown, so they can't chug God Apples. And this guy likes to panic a lot, so let's go ahead and take us down a few levels into a little hole. He knows he's messed up already. God Apple for me, holy. He's gonna try God Apple soon. Oh, yeah. Hold that. Alright, well, that's a GG. I'm looking for a forge sheet. And I've passed and received. Come on. You can't run forever, especially not in this small gang. Yeah, he bought the loot to me. Oh my god, guys. I just killed someone, and they had a full god set on them. Oh, I just got another god set. Oh my god, I really need to start recording whenever I kill someone. Alright guys, so this guy keeps threatening me that he's gonna carry on killing me until I give him back his VP and shit. So, I don't know where he is, but I'm gonna kill him now. Time I return the favor. Oh fuck, there's two of them. I'll keep him on the chase for now. I'm not gonna leave you there. That'd be very disrespectful of me to leave you there. I'm gonna come down, just give it about 20 more seconds. So his effects wear off. Midge. Oh, fuck's sake. I wanted it to be a gank. Alright, well, he can't exactly out pop PvP me. And I know for a fact he ain't good at conserving shit, so. Oh man, my armor's gonna break. Some reason it didn't drink. I don't know why this guy doesn't have. Oh shit. Alright guys, so we did just get pushed into PvP and this guy was here, so now we're gonna kill him. Mainly just because of his threat towards me, but I'm gonna kill him. Oh, and now he's dead. Certified dead. Alright guys, so I just sold a god set to Tulsia for a cobble cube, which is really OP. These actually sell for way more than a god set, so that's gonna be a future trade. So yeah. Alright guys, so there is a golem boss going on right now, so I'm gonna attempt it. Oh shit. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's really low health now. I'm gonna god apple. I'm going in the mosh pit. Whoa. Who got it? Someone got it. He's running. This kid. That kid's running. I don't care, I want him dead. Get high Oh shit. Wait, he had it. He had guard boots. I don't know what they are, but he had it. These kids are after me. I legit dropped him the boots. I don't understand what he wants. Oh my god, this chain kid just picked up the boots. Oh, and now that kid has the boots. No, someone else has the boots. Okay guys, so I've been PvPing all day and I think it's come to an end. I've been PvPing 3 days now, just to get clips and everything. There's been some good ones in that. I've done a ton of kites around the map, gotten out. But yeah, so what I wanted to say is Ico Tits did fix the cells, so now I've got all my shit back. As you see, we're rich as sharp sixes and stuff. We got prop six. We got knockbacks and punches. We've got god armor and galaxy. So yeah, we're pretty rich. We got spawners. That's just to make the punch bows and shit. But like I said, I did trade a god set for this cobble cube, and now that it's maxed out, I get 4 quadrillion overnight, and I come back to it. But yeah, so I've been PvPing all day. They've introduced bosses, so I've already showed that, but now it's time to mass open keys, so I'm just gonna head and dump my invent over here. So the keys I've been collecting are Warden and Guard. These I've just used because they're absolute trash. But yeah, I'm gonna open up all the Guard, and I'm gonna bring you guys back once we've opened them, and then I'll show 10 of the Warden, and that's going to be the end of the video. So yeah, I'll bring you guys back in a moment. Alright guys, so mid opening, obviously we've got 12 left, but mid opening I just won this trick or treat pet. So a trick or treat pet is really OP because it gives you 45 seconds. So this, obviously I've already got one, I don't think you guys know, but I've already got a few pets. I've got trick or treat, portal, and popcorn. Popcorn allows you to become invincible for 6 seconds, which is OP. So yeah, this one's just gonna go to my my friend for him to use FPS loss, and then after that I'm just gonna start saving them up for spare times I go in guard. But if you play the server, I advise getting extra trick or treat pets, because honestly they're OP. So yeah, I'm gonna bring us back once the rest are open. Alright guys, so we did just finish off opening those keys. I wanna go in there. And now we're about to open up some Warden keys, so I'm gonna show you guys like a few of these, and then I'm gonna continue opening them off camera. Ooh, I'd actually love a cobble cube right now, because that would mean double profit. I got 5 mil tokens as well. So I'd max it out in seconds. Alright, beacons. Not bad, that's like 500-600 quadrillion each. I would have much preferred that. Keymaster 2. Don't think you can get a Keymaster 3, but I know if you could, that would be getting Warden keys. Alright, well, we've got those to open as well. Oh, that's Galaxy Juke. I really don't like these war orbs because I've got a ton of them. Oh, I would have fucking loved G-Kit God. Alright, this is going to be the last one, then I'm going to open them all up and show you the final result of what I get. So yeah, I'm gonna bring those back in. Oh my god, guys, we just won 3 monthly crates. Oh my god, that's actually OP. We're gonna be opening them too. Oh my god, that's actually fucking mad. I did not expect to be getting monthly crates, honestly. Because I've been getting such bad shit. Like, if you look at my hotbar, it's just horrible. And then I've got 4 more guard keys and everything. It's yeah, it's just a bit shit. But yeah, I'm bringing us back after I've opened all the keys. Alright, so that was the last of the keys. We've got a bunch of orbs there. And we've got some dragon eggs. So, time to open these. Damn, that's OP. Alright, so I know we can only open a few. Oh, wait. What? Oh. Dragon breath? Wait, what? I'm clueless to what's happening. Dragon breath, discount Dennis. Alright, title, keys, backpack. Let's go. Fucking yes! It's about fucking time. Honestly, I've been looking for this pet for ages. You guys don't actually understand how much I've wanted that pet. Because, wait, is that like, yeah, it's triple. Yeah, that pet is godly. Like, that's gonna go with my mining shit, because these are my pickaxes. So, that's gonna help. Backpack, I'll just merge those in a minute. Let's go. We can do all combinations stuff. Okay, there we go. And then we'll click this one. Backpack, 5 beacons, fly command, dragon breath, mace sword. We would've just got backpacks. Oh, if that was a fix all fucking command, I'm pissed. Priest pet, yes! Oh my god, that's fucking me. I don't know what that is. Booster pet? No. That's fucking disgusting. EC. We can quickly just go like that. I'll just put that there, /PV2. Put that back there. Alright, we've got last one to go to now. Let's see what we actually get. I'm looking in chat, warden key, monthly, dragon breath. Alright, fix all, 15 second cooldown. Title. Alright, not bad. Token booster, global. Alright, well. Wait, what the hell? Boosters. Oh wait, yeah, they're all global. Alright, so yeah, that is a GG, guys. We actually got so much good shit from that. Fuck. Let's just go ahead and put that in there. PvP. Yeah, that's actually hype. Tags. I swear the tags are fucked. Oh, I've got so many tags. Unless they're... Oh yeah, they're in seasonal. Global tags. What global tags do I have? None. Alright, well, anyways. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and open up these keys and I'll bring those back once I've opened them. Alright guys, so I've just opened up all the keys and that is going to be it for this episode. We have a ton of stuff. We have stuff that we can sell and everything, so yeah. That's a massive GG and I hope you guys did enjoy. This is not going to be a stranger to the channel. I'm going to be having more of these episodes if you guys want. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy and peace. I'm rich, psych, I'm still sad as a bitch.